too far away from lips so sweet and warm, just out of reach of my two.